So I have just finished a portfolio shoot for a young girl who's an aspiring model and wanted a couple of shots for her portfolio in order for her to be able to present to modelling agencies. And she wanted something a bit more than just snaps on her phone. So we spent a couple of hours here in London because, one, some cracking scenic backshots, and two, about halfway between the pair of us, and that sun is very, very bright, and I can see in the screen that I'm looking almost ultraviolet. So I'll carry on anyway. Does that make it any better? No, it makes it worse, doesn't it? No, just got to go with it. Wow, I look pale. I should get out in the sun a bit more. Where was I? Yes, portfolio shots. So, it was a great couple of hours shooting a couple of locations in London, here quite close to the Gherkin and also Leadenhall Market. And fingers crossed, she photographed very, very well, very photogenic, and hopefully it gives her the foot inside of the door with a modelling agency. And hopefully she enjoys it. So watch your space, time will tell, and it'll be for her to take any opportunity that she gets and run with it, and ultimately just enjoy the whole experience. But time to get back home, get these loaded on computer, and see what we've come away with.